started baking bread at home because I fell in love with sourdough bread in San Francisco when I visited my sister. It took a lot of years and some very major failures to get it right. My husband and I owned a restaurant in Troy, and we could not at the time buy good bread, what I consider good bread. So I began baking bread in the kitchen of our restaurant late at night. From there, I started selling the breads to load up my Volvo station wagon and drive them around to farm markets and health food stores. And after that, I did really well, enough to invest in starting a small shop.
You know, not very big. The original space was maybe a quarter of this dining room total. It was mostly just a production and just a small counter. People would come in and buy bread. There was none of the cafe or any of the pastries out and about.
The cafe began by adding soups and salads that complement the breads. We gradually added sandwiches from there and started box lunch delivery and catering service. So it's definitely been an organic growth. We started with a 3-compartment sink system when we didn't have very many dishes. And then as we grew, we realized we couldn't get them washed, we couldn't get them cleaned.
The center line is so much nicer than 3-compartment hand washing. Your dishes are clean. The high temp sanitizing aspect is very helpful. It also, with it not having to be vented, has made the installation here very advantageous for us because we didn't have an exhaust hood. We didn't want to put an exhaust hood in for a dish machine. So that feature as well is huge for us to be able to do that.
It has increased the flow of our all of our work, all of our production throughout the day by not having to wait to hand wash or rewash because we couldn't get them as clean as the dishwasher.
We used to keep a very large surplus of plates on hand because we couldn't get them washed in time. Now I have what would be considered a more normal amount of plates on hand to handle our volume because I can get them turned around a lot faster. Yeah.
So we use our dishwasher all day from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. It's almost nonstop.
Hobart, wow, they mean a lot to us. They have a commitment to quality and service that I've not experienced it with any other company.
It is affordable. The dishwasher is affordable, especially when you count man hours, labor turnover, which we had a problem with for a while. This has been a great investment.
We paid for the machine, it's only been 6 months, and the reduction of labor costs that we've been able to enjoy. So that's, it's a no-brainer.